Hey guys, it's Haff. I am back in, and this is going to be a collection video. Maybe some decluttering. Actually, there will be some decluttering in this one. This one is eyeliners and cream eyebase type thingies. There's going to be some decluttering. And one of them will be from something that's in a current project. So the stuff that is currently in use, I'll go through first. So the NYX Vivid Brights eyeliner, liquid eyeliner. This is the Vivid Violet one. It's in a project. It's not really getting used very much. Makeup isn't getting used very much. The Emite Spear eyeliner pencil. This is in. I use it occasionally for my waterline. I just started. This one isn't actually in a project, but I just started using it because I finished up a different, like my other pencil, black pencil eyeliner. So this is an LA Colors one. It's not actually black, it's really dark brown, but I'm using it like a black eyeliner. That one actually stays in my waterline really, really well, which is nice. I'm also using this one. It's not actually in a project, I'm just using it at the moment. This is Casper from LOL. It's a white eyeliner. I'm trying to get it used up. This one is in a project, but this is from Me In. It is in Emerald City. It's just a really nice green eyeliner. I don't have a lot of coloured eyeliners these days. I did get rid of a lot. This is the liquid eyeliner I'm using at the moment. This is the LFR one. This is from Dezo. It is starting. It's starting to be not as black, so that one is probably on its way out. This is the first thing that I'm going to be decluttering, and I have three of these, and I never reach for them, I never use them, I've had them for bloody ages. This is a L'Oreal High Intensity Pigment Kohl Eyeliners. So these are like this weird, very powdery eyeliner. They're just weird, and I never reach for them. So I have that one in gold, and then there was this one, which is, you can see how messy that is. This one is in brown, and then I have this one, which is in teal. Yeah, so all three of those are going because they're so messy. They're not fun to use because they're just so messy. So I have a gel eyeliner from Mellow Cosmetics, which is still in its box. I haven't even taken it out of its box. It came in a bell box or a lip monthly when I was getting that. I have this gel eyeliner in black. This is from Artist Selection. This came as part of my beauty course. The last time I used it, it was still good. I should probably try to get it used up. Might use that next when I finish up the Alpha. I might start working on that one. I have a NYX gel eyeliner in blue, which has started to get those little crystally things on top of it, and it's come away from the side. So I am going to declutter that one. I have this one from Fashionista. This is in blue or something. I don't have a name on it. This is one of those ones with the brushes in the handle. Am I ever going to use this? No, I am not. I've actually had this for ages. It's like really, really old. Let me get rid of that one as well. And its companion, which I got at the same time, which is like this weird green with speckles, which I never use, so it can go as well. Then I have from Face of Australia, which is an Australian brand, I have this purple one, which still looks really good, actually. I'm going to keep that one. It's a much smaller container for a start. I mean, the chances of me using this up as opposed to this is vastly different. And I also have the brown one from Face of Australia as well. So I'm going to keep those two. That one's in espresso and this one is in pure purple. So keep those two. I'm going to get rid of this. I got rid of another one of these that was in a project. This is the Max Factor Smoky Effect eyeshadow. They're like double-ended. Like, there's just like no... It's like really hard to get any payoff of them. They don't blend very nicely. So that one's going... This is a Bourjois Club liner in Bronze Dance Floor. Still very wet. So that one's still good. The NYX Roll On Shimmer. This one is in Onyx. They're kind of messy, but I'm going to keep it anyway. I think I got this in a Lip Monthly. This is the Shadow Tint from... Iteeny. Yep, it's still creamy, still... smells like makeup. That's in Ambrosia. It's a really nice colour, actually. And then I have this one from Natio, Australian brand. This is in Cinnamon. It's really pretty. Keeping that. I have a Maybelline Master Graphic Eyeliner. Haven't actually opened that one yet. This is from Torino Tarantino. See that little container right there? That's all the product that you actually get. This one is in Jet. I always have trouble opening these. So this is like black. The other one I had of these, which was in purple, actually broke. The mechanism broke in it, so I had to get rid of it. This is the Lacura, which is from Audi, Quick Fix Shadow Stick. This one doesn't have the colour name on it, but it's purple. It's actually really nice. I like that one. So keeping that one. I have a NYX Glam Liner in Glam Golden. This one is... It's actually really similar to the Bourjois one. It's just a bit more gold. Right there. It's beautiful. That's why I bought it. It's quite a recent purchase. This is the LA Colors Graphics Eyeliner in... some purple color. Purple. It literally says purple on the bottom. That one has to go. That one has started drying out. So not much point keeping that. This is the teal version of it. Let's see if this one's still good. Nope, it's drying out too, so that one can go as well. It's the Anoxa liquid eyeliner pen in some purple colour. That one's still fine. A white eye base that hasn't actually been opened yet. The NYX jumbo eye pencil in Milk, which I finally have a pencil sharpener that I can sharpen it with. I'm going to get rid of this. This is the Maybelline Cooling Eyeshadow Effects. I've got rid of all of its companions. It's literally how old it is, and it's starting to go dry. The Master Smoky from Maybelline. I'm actually going to get rid of that. Look how patchy that is. It's right there. I never really did like that very much. I did try using it up at one stage. A black eye crayon from OXX. It's fine. It's just a black eye. It's actually grey. It's not actually black. It's good. Double-ended big eyeliner from Maybelline. That's not black. What the hell is that? That's like grey. No, that's like super stiff. I'm not keeping that. This is the Scandalize from Rimmel in Tempting Turquoise. This is beautiful. Ew. Keeping that, baby. Color Theory eye pencil in charcoal. I'm gonna get rid of that one. Quite dry and stiff. If they're really dry and stiff, they're hard to use on your eyes. Rimmel Exaggerate in the Nude, which is still fine. A dark brown eyeliner from Bloom. Yep, she's fine. Black liquid eyeliner. It's not a liquid eyeliner, it's a pencil eyeliner from Jordana, and look how black that is. It's great, except it doesn't stay in my waterline. Some random, very black pencil. Need to use that one up. My Lancome black eye pencil, which I need to use up. Models prefer turquoise eyeliner, which is that right there, is so beautiful. Looks like it's starting to dry up a little bit. I did use that one a lot last year, it was in a project. This is First Prize from LOL. This is actually a gold that is not working very well. There's like literally that much left. I'm actually just going to get rid of that one. This is a black pencil from Grow Luscious. Let's see if I can get it into a working state. Yep, that's still fine. Looks like it's dried out, but it's still super duper creamy. This one hasn't been opened. This is the NYX Wonder Pencil in, I think this is the number 2 one, like the slightly darker one. Yeah. This is the bright blue eyeliner from Rimmel. It's bright. Oops, bright ass blue. It's great. A felt tip eyeliner from Ulta 3, which is an Australian brand, which is hasn't even been opened. The Rimmel Exaggerate. This is in steel. She's going patchy. I'm going to get rid of that one. The BYS white eyeliner. She's fine. Anika, their black caviar. This doesn't stay in my waterline either, but it's a really... Whoops, you can see that. It's a really good black eyeliner. This is another one of the Lacura shadows. This one is in navy. Look at that. That's so beautiful. This is the Ultra Olive from Starlux. I've used heaps of this pencil up. And I really don't have anything like that in my collection. This is a black pencil that has not been opened. This is a NYX Glam Shadow Stick in Wicked Onyx. Again, this has not been opened. This is an LA Colors Jumbo Eye Pencil. This is in Iridescent Light. Has not been opened. The Mask Pitch Black Eyeliner. So you have lots of black eyeliners. It's quite a stiff eyeliner, I have to say, but it's still fine. A Glimmer Sticks in Cosmic Brown from Avon. I've had this for ages. It's still good though. Keeping that one. The Tease Cosmetic Black. Now if I remember, look at my hand. It's like really, really black. It's probably one that needs to be set. This is one of those cooling effects ones. I'm going to get rid of that one as well. Double-ended eye pencil from Rimmel. Ooh. Yeah, we're going to get rid of that one. White pencil. It's called Seashells from LA Colors. And a purple one as well. It's called Vacation. Make pretty good eye bases. I have a brown one from Crown. This is called Milk Chocolate. This is supposed to be waterproof. It's actually a really, really good pencil. This is from Dazo. It's like a shadow stick thing. It's in a quite light purpley colour. It's newer to my collection. This is a white auto eye pencil from NYX. It's a bit dirty, but other than that, yeah, she's still good. And the last three, this is the Nude Cream Eyeshadow from Models Prefer. I'm running out of space on my hand. That looks good. A Grow Luscious in Espresso. I've had a couple of these. This is another one. I've got to see if I can. I had trouble sharpening these. Yep, she's still good. And lastly, we have the Cream Shadow Stick. This is also from the L'Oreal High Intensity Pigment ones, but these ones weren't messy. Oh yeah, she's still good. She'd be a really good eye base colour. So that is all my eye base, my pencil, crayon type eye base and eyeliners. So I'm getting rid of a whole bunch of stuff, which is good, reducing the collection a little bit. So if you want to subscribe, click the button down below. Click the bell if you want to get notified of when I upload. Leave me a thumbs up if you like makeup collection type videos, and leave me a comment down below. I try to respond to all comments, and I will see you in my next video. See ya!